I need more than just a body and some wheels.
Hey, man! We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. Huh? I'll fashion a harpoon.
With the harpoon, say, we'll gain entry into many sealed places. May also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
Why, we could use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels. So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. It's just there for, safekeeping. See?
If the Hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful.
Got the jag tip.
Stand a chance. She'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
See those metal monsters? Scrotus war boys put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work.
Lie low here.
Another vulgar monument to the Carnivines! Tear it down!
better use the harpoon for this.
For us at our mercy.
No, we scouted out.
Oh, yes, yes, to see if they've nasty surprises and wait for the righteous.
What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil. The crude, pumped from the very ground, set in convoys to be refined and gasolined in gas time.
Let's see. War Crier. Gates defended. Sniper out front. That's all.
What'd your spies say?
Camp is light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes, nothing our sweet Magnobus cannot handle. Spotted us now, and preparing for battle.
This got to be quick. It's clear. Now the gate. The tank is feeding the flame from.
Harpoon awaiting your command!
Don't stray. Gotta shut him up.
Oh,
Black on Black is gone. They left nothing.
What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer.
Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Storage. One can trick.
Begin my work.
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the magnum opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. Solo, please, take this flare. When you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay with the car.
I do this alone.
Oh, never mind, old Chumbucket. Chumbucket. Never mind. Never mind the old Blackfinger and his sacred quest.
Sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the Plains of Silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day, the Plains of Silence end, and you begin. You've purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest. You know nothing of me. Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always. These past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run, lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself, and lay bare your true promise.